A terrible burden. To see so much pain.
It's a long time to be alone.
And all of my flaws are laid out one by one.
Wonderful
part of the mess that we made.
Is anybody coughing?
All of your flaws,
I can't believe I lost everybody.
Flaws, they lie there hand in hand. Ones we've inherited, ones that we learned.
I get a little crazy up at Northern Light, all by myself.
There's a hole in my soul. I can't feel it.
You have to do better than that, Simon.
In my soul. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? You have always
I'm really glad you're here.
On your flaws, upon your sleeve.
For someone who has survived 7 years of the zombie apocalypse, you are ridiculously optimistic.
Dig them out, so nothing's left unturned.
Oh, thank God,
all of your flaws and all
survivors of the world, hello.
Have been exhumed. We'll see that we need them to be who
I think it's really cool that you know the voice of the apocalypse.
We need your help.
Copy that, ma'am. What can I do?
Citizen Z here, broadcasting live on all known frequencies.
Nanny cams, security cams, webcams.
Shortwave, longwave, darkwave.
Broadband, X-band, two cups in a string.
I'm the NSA, baby.
Your broadcasts were the only thing that kept me going.
Now back to the soothing sounds of the apocalypse.
The real Citizen Z.
Keep your hands and feet inside the boat and don't feed the animals.
And you, I don't know, but come here.
I gave it my all.
Planet's gonna have to take care of itself. I'm coming home.
This is Citizen Z, signing off. All that death and not a damn thing I can do about it except talk.